Wingnut was really thrilled to be surfing the wave he had dreamed of for so many years. Driving around near Cape St. Francis.